Hi guys, today I want to give you a quick tutorial to tying the easiest and the simplest knot you can use in your fishing adventure, the basic clinch knot. Let's go!
Well, take your leader and put it into the eye of the hook. So, pinch your leader with your fingers and make 5 wraps. 3, 4, 5. Now put the original leader into the eye you have done. And pull it. That's it. Couldn't be easier.
Thanks for watching and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for new fishing videos.